Yo, shouts out to Twitter, who had a real good little laugh about this. Did you hear about that neighborhood that got vandalized by some Crips?
No, but really quickly, before we go into the story, fuck the little white bitch from Connecticut or from Pennsylvania or whatever hood that fucking Travi comes from, because this bitch drew a fucking dick on Nipsey Hussle's memorial. We didn't get to talk about that. So there were some Crips in Malibu or what?
No, so apparently there were some Crips in Atlanta, and a neighborhood in Newton County, Georgia, was tagged with alleged gang graffiti earlier this week, according to the Atlanta news station. At least three homes and a car were hit with black spray paint, and neighbor Mary Smith was shocked. I couldn't believe it when I saw it, because we don't have that in this neighborhood. Now, Popo, can you see the screen of the graffiti?
Yes.
Now, what does that graffiti say?
I don't know. It's like cursive. Is it Rips?
It says Crips.
Okay.
Can I ask you a question? Have you ever met any Crips in your life?
Like blue wearing about that life people?
Yeah, like I've known some Crips. I know a lot of gang members. I've been around a lot of gang members. I got a lot of gang banging family. Crips don't write in cursive. What the
fuck? Isn't that old English?
I've never no, that is cursive. I've never met a Crip who knew calligraphy. So it's a little odd. So the Crips was written in messy cursive, and everyone started like, what? So people were tweeting, real life Crips looking at this, and it's a picture of Rihanna saying, "This is the most ghetto shit I've ever seen in my life." This person shared this clip of Charlie Murphy. It was like the Crips came through and spray painted Crips on everything in cursive and hit him with the Charlie Murphy laugh.
Hitting that fucking elbow, not the elbow, the fucking knee.
Hit him on the knee. The Crips are trending on Twitter. It's funny because everyone knows this is not the Crips tag, but the news is running with the story. 5 minutes of actual research, laughing my ass off, cursive, exclamation points, gangs tag sets, not the word. And that was one of the other most important things that kind of showed from all this.
It's like something saying Bloods.
If you're a Crip, you're not like tagging Crip. Your shouts out to Nipsey from earlier today. Yeah. You're tagging Roland 60s. That's your set. You're a Crip, but that like you don't fucking go somewhere and like put on like, oh, what's your, you know, your job resume? Oh, you know, what do you do? Oh, I'm Safeway. What do you mean? Safeway? No, what do you mean your Safeway? Oh, well, like, what do you do? I say, oh, I'm a cashier. Yeah, you would put cashier on the resume. You're a cashier at Safeway, but you wouldn't put Safeway as your job description. Just Trayway. Like, if I tag my set, I'm tagging Trayway. That's my set. Rolling 50s, Hilltop. I'm tagging my set, not left. We don't believe you. You need more people. Why do white people keep doing this? It reminded me.
Is that a thing that you need more people? That just fucking hilarious. I don't know.
Yeah, that, shouts out to Jay-Z. We don't believe you. You need more people. So shouts out to him. But no, that's the whole thing. And like, I remember there was this whole thing, and it was like around the time Trump was running, and all these different white neighborhoods kept trying to come out about how racist black people were. And then there was like this graffiti, and it was like, blacks rule. Black people don't talk like that, dog. Like, I have never said blacks rule. What are you talking about right now?
Blacks
don't talk like that. What the fuck? Oh,
yeah. If you didn't like this podcast, it's probably because you're racist. Yeah. Fuck your feelings, though.
Yeah. What's up, man? You hear me?